city's too blind to see what's coming.
I go after people
they
hard.
They appear to be rambling madmen, crazy women, all bent on destruction. But there is a sense of purpose, almost a sense of organization. The violence spirals out of control for the police and fire departments, and here I remain at ground zero.
Has been lost. At the scene is Tony Rhodes. Tony, what do you make of this? Tony?
Yes, Sarah. I'm now a block away from the museum and have seen the unthinkable. Looters skirting away from the museum, arms loaded with priceless objects of antiquity. It appears the museum has been targeted by these thieves, some literally wearing artifacts out on their persons.
Some sort of resonance, almost an abnormal tuning quality. The likes the world has never seen.
One moment, Professor. One moment. So you're stating that this metal sample you have, excuse me, had, was something not of this world?
No, dear lady. You misunderstand. It is of this world. But we don't have the technology, the capability to make this form of metal. But someone did. Yes, someone did. But it couldn't have been any known technologically advanced country that we are aware of.
There must be some faction, some unknown group that's taking metallurgy to a new level. But for what purpose? And where is this metal sample now, Professor?
It is, regrettably, missing.
This is City News.
To repeat our top story, Halloween has been officially cancelled this year by the current administration in all inner-city boroughs. The rampant crime and extreme violence upswell in our city of recent months has given the feeling that a permanent state of Halloween already exists, and the general public is scared enough as it is.
No reason at all. As to why she would do what she did? Why would she do such a thing to herself?
Melinda Alford, in an apparent psychotic episode, had sliced open her arms, legs, back of her hands, and lower abdomen in some apparent search inside herself. She then sutured herself back up, but bled to death in the process. She had sewn over 600 stitches into her own skin before giving into blood loss and passed out. Her body was found and eaten by her father.
Incestuous organization? No, not anymore. But I can tell you, they are on the verge of suffocating this city.
What?
Let's just say, big brother is all grown up and hungry for power.
Vox Remedium Unis. The voice, the remedy, the one. That's what's real.
I am your voice.
Too late that we had created a beast.